If we go through this way, I think we can get here for tomorrow.
Well, maybe we should take a car, and then we can get there faster.
I know, but we don't know how dangerous it's gonna be. We had a hard enough time getting through Ontario. Taking a car might just make things worse.
Yeah, you're right. I just want to get home so that we know.
Let's get some sleep.
Yeah.
Got another big day ahead of us.
This way. What's wrong?
I'm not sure where we are. Here, maybe.
What if we go that way? Try to find some houses. And, you know, we can take a break tonight and rest up. What do we do?
We should let him be on his way. He seems eager to leave anyway.
Should go back.
Yeah. Yeah, let's play it safe. We don't want any...
Look at this.
Told you they took our stuff.
Now let's find this girl.
Don't. Turn around.
Dad, can't be here.
Give me your gun. You can come with us.
So you can do to us what you did to him? No.
We're not with them. And those people are all around here. You don't want to end up like him. So if you want to get out of here, you'll need to trust us.
How can we trust you? Who are they?
The group that runs this area. You don't want to run into them.
Why are you here then?
We're looking for him. We're keeping an eye on him and his friend, hoping to stop them before they crossed into this border. The scavengers got to them before we could. Look, you can either come with us or you can take your chances alone. But we need to leave.
My name's Bex. My dad's name is Thomas.
I'm Valerie. This is my niece, Laura.
Coming this way. We have to find shelter. This way.
So, we're staying in the shed, and not the house, with heat?
If they find the house, they're gonna look inside. Especially if we have a fire going. They might not look in the shed. We can stack the firewood up behind the door, and make it look full.
I don't know.
Trust me, you don't want to be caught by them. I'd rather take my chances with the cold than with the scavengers.
Okay.
Here. I loaded it for you.
Thanks. It's really hard to come by ammo out here.
Where are you guys from? I saw where you started when you pulled your map out. Seemed like you're pretty far from home.
We're actually from here. We're trying to get home.
Whoa. How'd that happen?
We were in Vancouver when it all started. We're visiting friends. Instead of coming home, I made a poor decision that got us stuck there.
It wasn't your fault. We didn't know. We had no idea it was going to get this bad. There were others. They helped us get to Ontario.
They were good people. But we lost them. Hordes of the dead pushed us back for weeks. Then we finally caught a break. We managed to get here on foot.
We couldn't give up. We're looking for my dad. We're hoping that he's still alive.
But if we find a car, it'll only take us like 4 hours to get to him. Assuming that the roads are clear.
I hope you find him.
Thank you. My brother's strong. I believe he's still out there.
Valerie, wake up. Valerie, come on. Wake up. Come on. Wake up, it's all safe.
No!
I'm so sorry.
Let us help you get back to your camp. We want to make sure you're safe before we leave.
We didn't have a camp. Scavengers took it. It's just me and Dad. We just wanted to help people so they didn't have to go through what we did.
Come with us. I can't guarantee you a camp, but I can guarantee you'll be with people who care and want to help.
Let's find your family. I know where we can get a car.
What if he's not here? Then we keep looking. Come on, let's check inside.
Stop where you are!
Liam, Dad!
I think I'd ever see you again.
We fought hard, so you did. Dad, this is Bex. She helped us get here.
So, you're gonna stay with us, right?
Yeah, I think I will.
Cool.